ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you can sit and watch the moonrise over Clonagh, or see the sun go down on Galway Bay, just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadow making hay, to sit beside a turf fire in a cabin, watch the barefoot gossams at their play, the breezes blowing o'er the sea of Ireland, perfumed by the heather as they blow, the women in the uplands digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know, for the strangers came and tried to teach us their way, then they scorned us for being what we are, but they might as well go chasing after moonbeams, or light a penny candle from a star. If there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I'm sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea.